think it wise to go off without stocking up? You may never get...
General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough, no matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin earns too, might as well be. A big, fat smile on my face.
Brock.
God damn the soundtrack. The goosebumps.
After Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Uh-oh.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Yngvi, we don't have time.
I know.
Wait, is the sword his? The one that he kept, that Odin kept giving to Atreus? It is.
Ingrid!
Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
Oh, it's time for war. Are those the wolves? So cool. Fighting Valkyries and stuff, dragons.
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is the Nam.
I don't think so. Well, we must hurry.
Just got up. Like, how was I supposed to negate that?
Busy at least.
Oh, Yeah, that I forgot. Yeah, that's what the prophecy is. Is, you know, him and Thor fighting. I'm pretty sure it's like a stalemate. Ah, man.
Giant Giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Ain Herjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this Svartalfheim Tower.
I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Save
it. Odin forced them to build those war machines. I'm here to tear them down.
Before you quit, you must put them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
I was about to say, that looks like Ragnarok stuff over there.
By bloody time he showed up.
That one.
Okay, Sindri. Nice work.
More or less what you wanted.
See his eyes?
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
Damn right.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped, and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Oh, what? Oh, shoot. Okay.
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful.
Okay, what is Sindri getting to work, bro?
Number three!
Is that?
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me.
You be careful. I'm here to fight out.
Sindri!
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Get up, Sindri. Can't let it control me. Oh. 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 Okay. Oh. I knew it was coming. Eventually, I was gonna play as the bear. Give me the ear right here, by the way. Give me the ear. Most hype game of the century.
What? You want to thank you?
No, I just want...
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin.
Why would you let him do that?
Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone that had a problem with one of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him. You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
I did not expect that. This is wild. Kratos and Asgard slaying the gods once more.
Hi, Gerd Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
She's my friend.
Look out!
You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, thanks. Sorry, he's not.
I know.
This is so weird, Kratos is talking out Thor's daughter, like, they were just friends here.
Incoming!
is covered in Vicon.
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Yeah.
You didn't want to listen?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
We're in danger!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Oh, here we go.
I am done with you and your son. No more fucking games. And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. It won't be enough.
Come on, keep to the guillotine. Prove it and stop it.
Fucking go. Wait and die. I can you?
Oh, you just messed with the God of War.
You want the old father made you. You can choose it.
I didn't realize I was getting hurt in the lightning.
Hey,
Okay, I think I just go backwards or something. Great, that's an animation. Oh. Oh.
One of us dies again.
God damn.
Still won't be me. Be me.
Keep her name out of damn mouth.
Everything was fine before Loki showed up. He almost convinced me.
Listen to me.
You have nothing I want to hear.
Odin does not have-
Shut the fuck up!
Try to hurt her.
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes.
But what will you do now? We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children, we must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill.
Oh.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Oh.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
You wrote once! You planned on!
Who's gonna be fine? I saved her. And Thor! That one's on you! You turned him against me! You turned them all against me!
Can't reach it. Shit, I couldn't make it. I didn't see it in time.
Ah!
this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
For you.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Watch this be a ruse. I mean, he is very good at deception. Well,
now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know?
Yeah, I knew it.
You've never loved anyone!
Oh. Yeah, I knew that aunt. Toten, king of gods.
Father? Freya?
Oh, Lord. Don't do it. I don't know if you should.
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
No!
Yeah, I had a feeling.
Why did you do that? What was it all for? You choose to be nothing! So this